train bound from no place. Met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns staring out the window at the darkness. Boredom overtook us. He began to speak. He said, "Son, I made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold, know when to fold, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner, every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep." When he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, brushed out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. And then his final words, "I found an ace I could keep. You got to know when to hold, know when to fold, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never walk away, and know when to run. You never count.